We came across a tick a couple of days after an outing, so it's still alive. I can see legs. It's slightly engorged. It's probably been on there 12 to 24 hours or so. What I'm gonna do here is get as close to the skin as possible with this critter, and without twisting, just put steady pressure. And I'm not pulling really hard.
Well,
and there we go.